This is your Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Wednesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Another cool, comfortable start to the day. Temperatures dropping back into the 40s and 50s, but a couple of holdouts in the lower 60s in southern areas, a signal that our pattern is starting to change a little bit. And eventually, a couple of degrees per day, we're going to start warming up. And by the end of the week, temperatures will be either side of 90. For today, we will essentially settle for 80s statewide, right around 80 up in the North Country, 83 to as much as 86 in central and southeastern areas of the state, while we could see a couple of stray 87s or 88s right at the border with Massachusetts. Fair skies for us today, just that 5 or 10% chance of a pop-up shower later on this afternoon. Skies go clear later on tonight, 40s and 50s again for most overnight. And then we start to turn the corner at about 3 or 4 degrees tomorrow. So Concord today, high of 84, tomorrow near 88. And approaching either side of 90 degrees Friday and Saturday. Eventually, by the time we get later Saturday and into Sunday, the next chance of showers attempts to arrive from the west, and that will be our next best chance of some passing showers across the region. UV index today up around a 10, a wind blowing onshore at the coastline through the day, while inland sections, just a couple of scattered lake breezes right along the lakes there, but otherwise looking very, very nice through the day, and again, very comfortable once again through the afternoon. Temperature is 80 up north to 88 in Nashua, a breeze light out of the south and southeast. Extended forecast shows warmer temperatures, increased humidity by later this week, with the next best chance of showers by Sunday.